Lighting up the way. Valley Electric Association.
Jessica McFadden has been arrested for domestic battery and elder abuse at a home on Sycamore Avenue here in Pahrump. On June 28th, deputies were dispatched to an address on Sycamore in reference to a domestic dispute in progress. Upon arrival, they met with the victim, who is 60 years old, who stated that Jessica had arrived at the house asking if she could stay there for a while. The female told Jessica that she could not. That is when the dispute began. The woman said that Jessica was screaming at her, and in fact, she tried to get away from her and went into her bedroom. At that point, Jessica allegedly threw a small travel-sized mirror at her and threatened to hurt her. She tried to shut her bedroom door, and she said that Jessica blocked her from shutting the door and then again got into her face, pushing her backwards. Police arrived on scene, and after running Jessica McFadden's name through the Nye County Sheriff's Office dispatch, they learned that she had a previous domestic battery conviction. The female told police that she was in fear of her life and that she could not handle Jessica anymore and what she might do to her next time. Jessica McFadden was formally trespassed from the address on Sycamore and transported to the Nye County Sheriff's Office Detention Center.